Hey guys, Obi Freeman here again. So, I did check the audio. I was using like a new mic or whatever this time around. I think the game effects are like maybe a little bit too loud, so I'm going to and maybe lower that audio a little bit. And we'll see if that works a little bit better. So, last episode we went out and we slapped around the Italians a bit. There was like one stray unit over here, which I guess we can. We'll try and go and finish him off, I guess. So we got that. And we're trying to push into Germany. We got a little bit of encirclement over here, and I just decided to switch some guys over to trucks to maybe help us encircle a little bit faster. And we don't really have the air superiority. And some of this terrain is like a bit shit anyways for like driving around in, I don't know. But we have been herding them towards this border over here to go for like another nice pocket. And maybe we'll be able to close that up. Be very nice. And then after that, maybe we'll try a breakthrough. And, rush. We'll blitzkrieg the Germans after, maybe. Back into there. What's our supply like? It's getting a little bit strained over here. It's like we can't send the trucks in. Which is like also kind of the downside of playing with motorized is that trying to get them into position to actually do anything can like kind of be a bitch in your supply. Push there, and then we'll circle around and try and, well, and we're over river, but, you know, it's extra attacks, so maybe that'll help out. Next concentrated output. All right, there we go. See, like another pocket here. Take out the Luxembourg. Look at that, we got another tank unit. We need to switch over to our new model of tanks. This might be your last tank unit for a while. We are missing some anti-air now. These guys have like basically no heart attack. Like, we could like just try to force attack and through them too. And close to Urban Assaulter and also Ranger. I don't think he's like probably like probably not going to actually get those traits at this point, though. It's just too far into the game. He's already got too many traits. He will repair the infrastructure. Look at that, looks like the UK and the USA are invading Africa and getting us our African clay back for us. It's very nice. And for some miracle over here, we actually still have this, we haven't just been killed by Japan. So things are going pretty good now. Gang's out here. Got the USA. I got the Turks, we got the Yugoslavs who still aren't dead, we have the Greeks who are also still very not dead. And we're pushing the Germans back. And the USSR isn't even in the war. What's up with that? What's up with that? Stalin again. Stalin. He is what he is. Let's get our boys over here. How are we doing on planes? We actually have a surplus of planes now, it says. Let's get some rubbers from British Malaya. What is this? This is like zero planes? This is a stack of zero. What the fuck is this? Why do you guys not reinforce? I don't know. That's silly. Just trying to help our tanks out. Trucks in there. We can only attack. So, like, the reason you don't want to have more than two tanks and a tile, I mean, this is kind of like okay if you're going to push out into three different ones, but if you have 40 with tanks, the maximum you can ever get into one combat at one time is two divisions, unless you're attacking from multiple angles, which would require multiple tiles. So having more, attacking with more than two tanks at a time, just stopping your tanks from working. They're missing any, so it's a kind of like a pretty potato play. And sometimes you'll see people do that. They'll just like grab all their tanks and like right click. You're like, most of your tanks aren't even doing anything there. You're getting no value for that. Sell some more military factories, I guess. Go truck into Berlin and see if we can get that. Shit, the capture agent. Attack's not really any value. Alright, so we got trucks into Berlin. I guess they want to go to Vienna now. You obviously got a nice chunk out of Germany there. Grab a Vienna. Brno. Prague. Thank you. Where are our tanks at? I'm gonna push towards, let's push towards Hamburg. Unfortunately, the downside for using trucks for snaking is like when you do get cut off and you run out of fuel, you get, you know, you move very slow. Should probably brought some trucks over there too. A little bit greedy there, a little bit encircled. That's great. Thank you. Unfortunately, the heavy tanks are a bit slow. We're not a mobile warfare doctrine, and you don't have the armor officers from Kaiserreich. Not nearly as speedy as like the ones you get when you play Savinkov Russian State. How bad is we've taken a chunk out of him. Who else has Chrome that's on our team? Maybe South Africa. The rubber from Malaya. Excellent, just gonna mop up over here. I guess we push for Salzburg. Ten VPs for Salzburg, 20 VPs for Munich. It looks like the Allies have it up there. Here. Yes, we'll go there. We'll go there. I picked operational integrity thinking we'd be on like interception mission a lot with like our Air Force being tinier, but it turns out that's not the case. We'd be on air superiority because I guess we just have air superiority now. Got enough stuff. Of course, I guess you would count on having air superiority after America joins, wouldn't you? It seems like America is like a big deal or some shit in this game. If we even get to Salzburg. Oh, guy up here is no org. Take that. So we took Munich, right? Yes, we did. We get that. Let's get ourselves the Amtrak. How are we doing over here? 33%. He's like grifting us in this oil. Cheap bastards. Well, now we have Salzburg. 10% more VPs off of the Germans. Guess we have to push in and take out Poland. This feels like more than I'm usually used to for a Germany capitulation. I guess maybe in vanilla they get to core all this stuff or something like that and make it a... I don't think so. Yeah, they're occupied. He took Vienna back. Vienna's worth 30 VPs. Thought that would be their capital. But still says Salzburg, which I control. It's always weird when that happens. So close. I think probably it's easiest to push our way through that way. Rather than going through the Alps, but we'll, you know, we're already on to like where the hills are over here though, so. Some free real estate. We have some free real estate over here. Let's take advantage of this little track. I'm not going to, And you know what? You say. Let's just activate our battle plan at this point. Getting a little bit bored over here. Like, we don't really need to play carefully, do we? We can just, like, push a button and win. And we got memed. What the hell is this? We didn't have naval superiority in the English Channel? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. How did they get a fucking naval invasion through the English Channel? The hell? Maybe that's my fault. Some convoy raiding. Well, it looks like they lost it, and now they are getting raided in here, and their units are all half dead, but. Well, whatever. Fuck me, right? Maybe the Germans would like to base race with us. Or no, I think it looks like they'll just die. It looks like they'll just fucking die. So you know what? I'm okay with that. So I don't know. I mean, we already own Alsace-Lorraine. It would be nice to move our border up to the Rhine, though, wouldn't it? Take the Rhineland. Take this. Take this. Maybe just that. And we'll get this one tile over here. Like, what the fuck is this? We'll take the Rhineland, I suppose. Let's take Piedmont, too. I can't do that. We'll just take the Rhineland. So what should we do? Italy. Liberate some people. I mean, that seems like what we're supposed to do, right? As a democracy. Supervised state. Do a bit of a... So I don't know, let's do some random shit here. I don't fucking know how this works. So Italy. Bulgaria is our subject, so Bulgaria should probably get some clay. Somali Sultanate. I guess we'll have to make do with whatever they get. What else do we have here? Who else we have as a subject? Just those guys, I guess. So is Italy the UK subject? Well, I don't know. I mean, I guess we'd give them the land back. Give it to those perfidious Anglo. You know what? If they want that land, they can do it with their own war score. I think we will take... U.S. Morris, we're going to take Piedmont, because that seems like that should be French. Oh, I see. The U.K. took all the good puppets. Austria, we can give that to our Austrian friends, I guess. Tyrol. Do we want anything else? What even is there over here? Not a whole much. I mean, that was just like the central powers, right? Is Hungary our puppet? No. You know what? I'm just done. I don't care. AI can do what they want. Transport Tycoon, we got another Chivo. I didn't even know what that Chivo is, but we got it, so that's nice. That's nice. Of course, maybe I shouldn't have done that, because I think we need to actually occupy some of this shit to actually be European Union. We can core all that stuff and be ridiculous. I don't know. Does Austria have Vienna? Oh, this is so gross. It's so gross. Why? Well, fuck me. Whatever. Whatever. No peace deal. Bulgaria and Somalia can become free. What the hell is this? Anyway, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Great. So who are we still at war with? We're still at war with the Japanese. Well, you know, we'll think about that. We'll think about what we want to do there. You also, like, really need a better rifle. UK has gun 2, but it's also in, like, 1943 now. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to be on, like, gun 3. Well, whatever. So, we need to live until, like, 1948. Maybe it's time for France to, like, rule the waves or some shit. I don't know. Let's just repair all of our stuff first. It's not that much, to be honest. Alright, let's take a look at the... I remember there was some shit over here. That we did to, like, I don't know, annex their colonies or something. Or core them. Yeah, there's this thing over here. If we just got some cores. Was I supposed to do auto routes before I did industrial expansion? Does this count as investment? I thought it was just this, right? And then this stuff is all colonies. I don't know if it's worth it. I don't know. You get... If we could do that, I mean, we already... Our industry is, like, kind of, like, already okay, though. Although we could start doing those investments. We could also do naval rearmament. That seems pretty good. Get yourself a lot of dockyards. Let's go with Frankreich rules the waves. Let's get that raiding fleet designer. What is this? Is there trade influence fucking us? Sell some stacks of dockyards. We'll have to deal with the Japanese. And I guess will require us to have a navy, won't it? Probably also an air force. So we'll probably also need tactical bombers. Yeah, research slot's so far away too. If you're in it. It is so much. Like years to do that. For the extra research slot would be pretty cash money. Like maybe we just do like 1, 2, 3. It's nice that it gives you 25 naval experience too. Whatever, like I'm not gonna go invade China. So USSR did nothing this game. Beautiful. Southern Thrust, what's this? So I guess they're going to the Middle East. In war with the UK. Fuck! Oh, we're gonna have to fight the Soviet Union. That's not historical at all. It's not historical at all. This is especially bad because like this isn't even our front line. Like we're already getting supply fucking Germany, so no. Well, you guys will just stay over here in France. You know what? Maybe if USSR kills them all, that would actually be beneficial for us, you know? Help us with our achievement. Do we need the UK to form the EU? No, we do not. I mean, I guess that makes sense, right? I mean, the United Kingdom really isn't European anyways. They don't belong in the EU. That's what Boris Johnson would say. You want to send some heavy tanks over to, I guess who'd even be fighting here that we could send? Guangxi Click? There's a bit of supply over here. And you have British Raj as well. Save those guys for a rainy day and we'll send these guys over to British Raj. The unfortunately, grand battle plans, like, probably not the doctrine that I would like in this situation, but, you know, it is what it is. Start researching radio. Bulgaria is doing some Bulgaria things, I guess. Maybe it's in their best interest to leave the Allies, even. Improved medium battery. We're going to war with Greater Hungary. Tier Somalia can help, I guess. This is Greater Hungary. How many divisions? And Miklos Horthy over here. There's three divisions, thinks he wants to take on the entire ally team. What a dumbass. Cannot believe that shit. Alright, we're gonna develop the colonies. Feels like kind of a waste not to do this stuff, though. But, I mean, it's not close. A few factories is, like, not worth the year of focus time it would take to get it, I think, at this point in the game. Japanese Micronesia. You're already at war with Japan, though, so whatever. Alright, picked up Naval Department. Let's get these suicide pills. And what do we want here? Screens. Capital Shift Specialist. Air Superiority. I don't know. War Bonds. I'm down with more. I'm down with less consumer goods. I think we may have fucked yourself on our production a little bit there. Fuck. Fuck. Lost some factories, didn't rejuggle in time, now our efficiency's right in the gutter. Fuck me. Oh dang, looks like China might capitulate. China capitulates, like all the This is pretty risky too. I can't see where the Chinese infantry are. Did I get Signal Company? I did, yes. I don't see too many Entente troops around here. Or I guess allies, they're the allies in this game, aren't they? These Japanese units look like pretty trashed here. You almost have to just leave a unit in the capital, because if they capitulate, I think all of China dies. It'd be absolutely disastrous. All of our tanks would be like instant circled. we finish our guns yet? No, we didn't. So there's no point in doing that yet. Let's make ourselves some shit destroyers. With the Mogador class, maybe. Just stay in the mountain tile. Safe. Ooh, looks like this will be a nice pocket over here. Kill a bunch of these sneaky Japanese dogs. We need mechanical computing for that. Fair enough. Look at me, Hirohito. I'm the war criminal now. Also a bit concerned that we might have war with the Comintern. Seems like that might suck a little bit. Like, I don't want to have to do a Rashus Log if I don't have to. Like, you never want to do a Rashus Log if you don't have to, right? Not on the board yet. How many do we have SP? Yeah, we do have heavy SP anti-air. You have 452 Amtraks. We need 400 Amtraks per division. So, not yet. But soon. Then come down here and try and play Coast. Let's do that. Some easy breezy encirclements. But Japan must have some shit planes. What's this? I guess that's some legation city or something, I don't know. That's what I was afraid of. I knew I should have left some guys there. These guys will not be Japanese submarines. You're a logistics wizard, actually. Well, they're going to leave us with Indochina. We will definitely use Indochina. ourselves onto construction engineering. Cruiser. Make ourselves a decent cruiser, I guess. That's CA over here. Yourself maybe a naval guy. With decisive battle and I don't know the capital ship, dickhole, sure, whatever. So do the improved worker conditions. We also need logistics company pretty badly. We're gonna fight in China. We got Amtrak's. Let's convert them over and they can get their Amtrak's when they get them. You have some time to build up anyways. Unfortunately, this is going to take a while to build up Indochina. Orchestrate coup. Maybe we should try that. Like, you know, as a Kaiser egg player, I don't get into like the whole coup shenanigans, you know. That, of course, is not allowed in Kaiser egg. Got some sneaky guys in the South China Sea. We can contest that. We also need to desperately get fighter, our next fighter. Do a lot of things. It's a weird looking one too. Go for the humble appeaser. Get ourselves that stability. Nice. We are attritioning a little bit, but we are building all up our infrastructure and our ports also, so. So they're coming along this way through east of Bengal. Wonder why they would choose to do that instead of just come through the port we're building up here. Where's the port in East Bengal? Like, if they're coming in over here, level 3 port. I guess this is only level 2 in Tonkin right now. We also have a higher level naval base in Cambodia as well. Maybe we should aim to take this island as a staging point over here in Hainan. Well, we'll see. You'll see, what do we have here? It's like a bunch of shit destroyers. These are capital ships. Where's the battleship hall? I wonder if you're allowed to convert a battleship into a carrier. I know you can in Kaiserreich. I know about naval. I'm not sure if that's a Kaiserreich thing or a vanilla thing. Yeah, yes, you can. You can convert those into carriers. Fair enough. The Kaiserreich Navy is not as unique as I thought it was. Turns out. Finish that one anti-air, it took 2 days, so we'll do that. May, so that's still ways off. I guess I have to make that a green one, don't I? I guess I own Madagascar, fair enough. I don't think Japan has like any reach this far out. Like we don't really need to escort over here now. Probably also need to escort the Mediterranean. At least, you know. What? Fuck off. You bastard. You bastard. Franco. Should have had those guys in position at the start of the game. Now he's taking Gibraltar. And we're still not getting supply over here. Or rather, we're getting supply, we're just not getting enough supply. There's 16 supplies over here. How much do these guys use each? Supply use a lot. We'll split them up until until we're built up here. No commies. So the supply situation in Asia is pretty fucked up. Now we have to deal with Franco. Oh, dick. Okay, and you guys are no longer attritioning, so I mean, that's nice. I guess there was like way too many troops over here. Guess we'll just guard the Indochina border, I suppose. Let's go like that, and we'll go over here and try and deal with the Spanish menace. To train more heavy tank in the first place, like a switch template or something. Probably too many troops on the border anyway, so we'll send some over there to the Algeria. I think the best way, if it's like Kaiserreich here, is the best way to go in. You can avoid the mountains, so we'll try that way. Didn't last too long there. Just keep on getting supply blocked. It is a bit annoying. The logistics companies are coming. Should have maybe got that earlier. So nice that the Allies have, like, stuff in Africa. Oh, looks like we might be able to chain them. Yeah. Girona. It's 1939, then, like, we should be on the Mas 40 already. It's like our infantry are, like, pretty dog shit at the moment. Just haven't been keeping up with our infantry tech. Looks like Franco has quite a few divisions here, too. Alright, our trucks are coming. Looks like it's a little bit too late to, like, exploit this push we were making, but... Get there, just get over the river. Fortunately, that's, like, not a great spot to be over the river, because there's just, like, mountains behind it, but... Middle Congo. Those bastard nationalist friends, nationalist Spain. Fuck. a little bit risky. Like, we want to get our guys in position. Shit, looks like we have red forest attacked on red fuel. Oh, it's not good. Big mistake. Out of there. Thank you. The next tactical bomber. Artillery piece. I have to modernize pretty hard here. Activate the battle plan, and we will be aggressive, I guess. I'm not sure why the AI shuffled all their troops there. Been fortunate, that was going to be a pretty nice breakthrough tube. We got supply fucked. So we're having supply issues in Asia as well. Transfer our supply there. It's our. We have 8.4k support equipment. What are we making? That's D something or other series. Great. Okay, so we have our last fighter here. Yeah, Japanese troops in Spain. And USSR tanks. USSR, I guess, has joined that war. Probably volunteers then. So UK made a little naval invasion there. Cheeky bastard. Years. It's already 1944, so only four more years to go. Motorized are actually fine. I didn't expect they'd actually get to the combat. An overseas guy. still holding there. Alright, it's just concentrating on killing the Spanish first, I guess. Take Gibraltar. Take Madrid. Yeah, National Spain had like a surprisingly large number of guys. Oh, I suppose it is late game. And I guess this is also not Kaiserreich where you have the division's cap. We haven't lost all that much. Where's Spain's Vegas area? It's up over there at Bilbao. That's a bit silly. Like, we're not going to get good. We're not going to get good value for those decks. These guys here. And you know, we might actually want to go on the, there's like a local autonomy one, but local autonomy law, I think is where democracy, we get that. It's, you know, it's not too bad. I think that just gives you extra compliance. Great. They've capitulated. So hopefully no more surprises. Probably I'll start researching Modern Tank too. Not that it really matters, but...
So Indochina.
So we should have significantly more supplies available now. So those are like pretty shitty light cruisers. Themselves a new fleet. Maybe we'll just do this, put these guys into reserve, looking at that. That's like kind of our mediocre ships anyways. This guy, sure, whatever. Yeah, we'll leave the armor, we'll leave the, I don't know, I'm not making planes for that, so I guess we'll go like that for now. Throw some destroyers in reserve to replenish the rest of our stuff.